you got to be crazy to be a top rower. You have to be. Normally in Norway, I say about myself that you have to be stupid enough to do enough, because you can't walk around and look at other sports and see what are they doing to become the best. Oh, they're training the half of the time we are. I mean, I train as much as I think I have to develop myself, and sometimes that's maybe a lot more than anybody else or other sports, but I think that's what we have to do. We have to train and repeat the exercise, the rowing exercise, over and over and over again, so you can do it in your sleep.